is Kenny Curtis.
You mean humans can talk?
Kids Place Live. It's real live radio for kids.
The world's gone mad!
Somebody's on the phone!
Thank you for holding on the line. Derek the Fool and Forgotten Chipmunk speaking. How may I help you?
Hello.
Hello.
How much hair do you have?
How much hair do I have?
Yes.
I have a lot more hair than Kenny Curtis. But then again, a newborn baby has a lot more hair than Kenny Curtis. It's funny because he's bald.
Yeah, that is pretty funny.
I'm kidding. No, I'm entirely covered in fur. I have hair all over my body.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I mean, that's a good thing. I'm a chipmunk. That's the whole point, you know. Saves on laundry, you know. But I make it up because I spend a lot of money on shampoo, you know.
Yeah, spend a lot of money on it.
I do, you know. This doesn't just happen. It takes work, you know. So there is that. What is your name?
Matthew.
Matthew, do you have a lot of hair?
Not that much.
Well, that's all right. That's all. You've got time. You know, and it's not all about hair. I mean, you know, there's other things, right?
Yeah.
Yes. I mean, there's height, you know, being tall.
Yeah.
Of course, that's not an issue for me. I'm not tall at all. So, and then there's being strong. You can be strong. I'm not very strong. I'm very tiny. I'm not that fast, and I'm not that smart, but I do have lots of hair. So I've got that going for me, right?
Yeah.
Right, exactly. Celebrate the little victories. That's what I say.
Okay.
Okay, yes. I mean, I don't mean that literally. I don't think we should actually have a party because, a celebration party because I have hair. That's not, you know, that's, yeah.
Yes. Do you have to share a room with anyone?
I do not. No, I've got my own place. Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah. I don't think I'd be a very good roommate, you know. I think, you know, I need my personal space, you know what I'm saying? I need me time, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. So, what about you?
Yeah, I got my own room.
Oh, good. Well, there. So you get me time anytime you want, right? Just go to your room and you have it.
Yes.
Yes.
How long have you been on the radio?
Oh, several years, really. I mean, you know, it's been a bit of a career for me. Yeah, you know.
Yes.
I mean, I've been here at Satellite Radio. Before that, I was, you know, I did traffic and weather at a small station in Idaho. But, you know, I moved up, really, you know.
Yes.
Yeah, so, yes, but that's not important, though. My career isn't important. I hope you have a lovely day today.
Thank you. Bye.
You're welcome. Shall we both go have some me time?
Yeah.
Let's do that. All right. I'll have my me time, you have your me time.
Okay,
all right. Ta-ta!
Bye.
There we go.
You know, Dirk, I gotta say, I'm getting kind of tired of the whole bald thing.
This is me time. Okay, me time. Not me and you time, just me time. Thank you.
Okay.
Interrupt.
All right. Fine, enjoy your me time.